Hello, welcome back to Eternal Step. I've been Stemlum. It's been a while. It says you get one every 5 floors, but I don't know about that, to be honest. I've got way more than 5 floors. Anyway, we're going to put it in loose as always. Because maybe we'll get something good. You never know. Maybe not, though. Hey, it's been a while since I've had... What? Control Shift F12 to kill yourself. Won't that close the game? Plus, why would you want to be honest? Doesn't strike me as something you'd ever want to do. That was pretty dumb, to be honest. I am pretty dumb at getting these trick chests. I should take a wider berth. Not get caught up on the traps. I'm pretty terrible at these trap rooms. Right, there's no treasure. Also know that that lair is now safe, so I'll have to remember that. It's not too big a deal. Right, stinger. Why not? We'll start off with the stinger. No buckler. We don't want a buckler. Enemy traits show powerful effects. It can be a good trait or a bad trait. Good for me or good for them. Or bad for me or bad for them. Because also, we noticed that regen for them is sometimes on the cards. I guess that is the flip side of that, because sometimes it's usually a card for me when I kill that guy, but I guess it could also be just regen on the enemy. And that is a thing. Right, it's a dagger with flurry. It's definitely a dagger. It's a shit dagger. But it's a dagger. So I guess if we take daggers, it's going to be the right thing to start off with. Oh, hello. Flurry is unusual on a dagger. Also, I don't think it ever used to be something you could just do forever, because I used to do... Well, I'm gonna... regen. It definitely uses up a lot more stamina to not hold it, doesn't it? Ooh, health regen. Alright, we're doing 41 damage for a 4 damage weapon. That's pretty good, I would say. It's also a very unusual flurry. It's like a flurry of flying paper aeroplanes, radioactive paper aeroplanes. Right, might as well read you. We've got the potion thing. So why not? So floor 9, we're going to get an extra card just because, hey, we can. Because I died there against Jack-o'-lantern, unless we get Jack early again. You never know. Suddenly that floor with all the pumpkins on, it was just too much to resist. Right, that was dumb. As was that. I should either commit or not commit to using it. Not think, hey, it hasn't worked yet, I'll let go and try a normal attack and then he does it and wastes all the stamina. I got damaged so much just because of that. Shame it. Even though it's a reasonable brick. I might have took the brick actually, to be honest, next time. Oh, hello. Survive. This might be the one that I got with the greens. If it's slimes, this is the floor I have at EDX. But you just have to survive. But I know what's coming. It's really, really horrible. It is really horrible. Shit. Right. They look small and tiny and fine for now. Just you wish. Oh, come on. Since when do I get stuck on them? I swear today I've been getting stuck on things I never normally get stuck on. See, he knows problem for him that time. They're getting bigger. They're becoming a problem. they're becoming a bigger problem. There's a lot of them as well. Right, don't get caught on the signs. This is not what you want to be doing. That was dumb. Should never change direction as well. You're just stuck there in the middle of nowhere. Right, 20 odd seconds, and bigger and bigger slimes. They're getting quite worrying, and the first time I got this, well, the only other time I've had this, it was quite worrying that they suddenly became humongous, and still they're tiny for now. They were three times as big as this at this stage for me at EGX. Why are they still so small? They're nothing. This isn't even worrying. Plus, I think I had to run around longer. I mean, I can still take them out. They went gigantic before. This is nothing. No worries. I had gigantic slimes as big as my lice that I had to dodge. And I don't think I got the epic loot either after it before, because it's in the dark, you know, I think I just went off without it. Okay. More chest spawn, that sounds good. Is it a dagger? I can't tell. It looks like a dagger, but I fell for that before. It has evade, which I don't particularly like. Is there any way of identifying if it's a dagger? You know, because it's hard to say. The Dirk says it's a balance dagger. The bounty? I'm going to assume it's a dagger. Plus, having more chests won't hurt at all. Swords are card lets you combo endlessly with swords. I have tea on my hands, that's also why I was taking longer to do anything. Yeah, it's definitely a dagger. 100%. But I said that before. I swear, he began with it being a dagger, that other weapon. Did it mutate into the sword? Because he was doing the dagger speed and dagger style attacks, was he not, with the other weapon? I swear that the other weapon had always been a dagger as well whenever I used it before. Oh shit, and you've got something special about you. Or is that me? I've got the stink. I have the yellowy lines. Again, I don't know if I picked up a monster ability, I don't know. Or is it because of my card? It's probably because of my card. Right, refresh belt. Just because getting more health is good. Pardon me? Yeah. Ooh, treasure chest, right from the offset. So I wasn't kidding with more chests spawning, was it? Humongous amounts of chests. Right, we can regen our potion from that as well. Stand still. No. Right, now we need to go for the other Cthulhu. Although, you have a stink about them. And you became another potion. That's what that stink was. I had to do him because he's a stinky guy. Right, I'm going to wait to drink my potion. I was considering doing it. Oh, hello! Is that Rush? I don't know if I've ever used that effectively before. At least it does something. I'm sure Rush has not done stuff before. It's not even Rush, is it? It's Evade. Alright, so is Evade actually doing something now? Alright, so we're going to keep the refresh shots. Yeah, Evade actually works on this. We're going to take the ability. I'm not going to take the thief rags. And Charge will tell me what sort of weapon this is. We have a change! All HP triple. Oh shit. We're all just firing bullets at each other. Right, so they're all big enemies. Right, you eat that. I'll take you guys out. For dinner. And the dinner is you. And you're sliced and diced. No, you do not do that. That's a stinky looking slime. Although, you, I guess it's triple HP stink that you all have. Shit. Right. Eat paper planes. How did you miss me at that close range, Joe? I wasn't even moving, and you still miss me with your arrow. I guess you're just not a very good shot. Right, triple HP is a bit of a pain, to be honest. Also, a million paper aeroplanes. Just because I can. Right, come at me, slimes, and eat my paper aeroplanes. The other slime had the common sense to stay back. Alright, you guys, I kind of threw that the wrong way, but at least you got hit by it. Just eat paper planes. Because I didn't want to have to. You guys survived. Also, what the hell? He was moving, right. I got wedged on that slime even though I was rolling. I swear some of these mechanics have changed. Is there a health thing? Because I've kind of been getting a lot of dumb damage. I've also not got the stink lines anymore. I guess I lost that bonus. Flurry. Flurry, I prefer over evades, I guess. Evade might be good for the boss, actually. Kite shield's not bad, but the sting is better. And rapier has nothing, but it's a terrible dagger. Charge, I have charge, so we'll just take that. Evade, we don't want, although the stiletto is terrible, so I guess we'll still skill. Not that the stiletto itself was terrible, it's just that was a terrible stiletto. Weak enemies, after having ridiculously strong ones. Right, get out of there. Flurry is also good on the dagger. So I guess that's another reason to have that over evades. It's just ridiculous on the dagger. He might as well blow up, because he was going to blow up anyway. Get our body that was from fighting Jack-o'-lantern. I have a bit better skills to fight him now, so... Well, rush. We have everything we want. Essentially, I want some better shielding, probably a better type, you know, better damaging dagger. Not that it seems to be too bad. Because now I can rush like this and just go like... Ooh! Hello! You didn't turn into trash chest though, but... I don't know why all the enemies suddenly exploded. You're going to tempt me with jack-o'-lantern, aren't you? I have to do it. I have to, even though we've got someone that could beat Rihanna. You know, I've got my ultimate combo that I want. I really don't know why that all exploded though. Why did everything explode? Did I glitch it by double... double rushing? Because he suddenly rushed again on the spot and it's like, POP! Okay then. Right. That's a decent tower shield. Cleaver with rush, not good. I should have probably stored the rush. It wasn't a very good cleaver. Just pop everything again. No. You guys didn't get set off that time. Just fly through the slime. So also with the challenge flaw of this version, I could just rush through it with the rush ability. It would just be too good. Hello guys. Now I'll just rush past you guys. And then there's another guy over here. Then I'll just go straight through. And then you can teleport to me. And we're done. And that's the fast way to do it. Although I could have probably still done it even faster. Actively better. Charge or the stack. So I'll take the axe. Phase. No. Kite shield, not bad. It starts a bit better. Up in hand gives us an ally to fight with. You know, that might be good, but I haven't chosen any cards. Ha! Owned. With the rush ability. It's too easy. All these wisps. Willow the wisps. Right, you're just popped. And we'll just paper aeroplane you guys. Although you missed my paper plane. Alright, tower shield, not bad, but one up, why not? I suppose to see your stats equipment and how many potions you have. Could be a good idea to check up on my potions from time to time. That looked like a good card. Purple, so probably an epic loot. Not a loot, the instruments. I wonder if anyone's ever made that joke. Someone surely must have. Come on, loot and loot. It's too easy not to make that joke. Wait, don't just stand there and take it slime. Face me like a man. Or slime ball, as you are. Wait, my cup of tea is bound to be getting cold. I'm not drinking it, but I can't drink it whilst playing. Right, so we have halberd with rush, beefy plates, rolling has invincibility frames, of course it does. Everyone knows that. Every game with rolling has invincibility frames. Okay, he is a worrying looking Cthulhu. Although, we dealt with him, no problem. He was just in a coloured robe. As you guys have extra health. Right, I'm just rushing through everyone because it's too good. Far too good. Right, we'll take you. Dirk with evade. Yeah, it's a bit better, but we've got the abilities we want on this one. It has to be significantly better for us to want to do it. Also, I'm not really seeing much of my extra chests anymore. I guess as a chest comes. That was a reasonable looking card. I'll just stab you in the back. Because why not? These slimes, no problems. Hello guys. I don't know what was going on there. We were bleeping because I was stuck on the physics, I guess. Rather than rushing where I was meant to rush. Right. Charge! That's just a basic looking card. Spotting at flies again. Not something we should be doing, guys. Should be presenting more of a challenge to me. Right, what we got? Considering we're meant to have lots of extra cards, it doesn't seem like we're getting all that many. Not any extra ones. I mean, sure, there's a lot of extra chests, but the amount of cards I get seems to be fairly standard. Right, we're probably facing Jack after this, I would imagine. I know he hasn't appeared yet, but extra pumpkins. There's bound to be even more pumpkins. Is it just you guys making that noise? Squish! Come at you! Squish! Nothing? No jack? Tower shields. Spare shields.